You know, it really makes my day when someone tells me that Emmolo Merlot helped them see Merlot in a new light. I make it in a way that is rich, ripe, supple, good tannin structure. It's a concentrated style Merlot. You can really feel the grittiness and the texture on your palate, yet it's very balanced with the earthiness and ripe fruit characteristics. The name Emmolo comes from my mom's side of the family. Emmolo is her maiden name. My great-grandfather came from Palermo, Sicily to Napa Valley in 1923, where he purchased land in Rutherford. My grandparents, Noni and Nono, or Frank and Annie Emmolo, still live at that property today. So I source fruit here in Napa Valley on the valley floor. It's just about 10 minutes south of Rutherford, but it's in a microclimate that's perfect for Merlot, as it extends my growing season because it's cooler, and so I can harvest later at ripe levels, but really get that full hang time, long growing season to achieve the style of concentrated Merlot. My dad makes a great rabbit risotto that I've really enjoyed with this Merlot. When people drink Emmolo, I want them to have a special experience. Maybe that's discovering a new wine, something new that they like.